The driver you encounter on the way to work tomorrow may be just 14 years old, and he or she may live just across the street.
Driving permits designed for the farm let 14-year-olds drive in the city. Our I-Team investigation of the decades-old law is drawing new scrutiny from a state senator. KATV News Watch 7's Ryan Luby reports.
If you're young, you learn the rules of the road. You get to know them. You have to. Rules over speed, rules over safety. For driving instructors, the rule is responsibility.
Watch your gaps, your following distance.
Terry Gordon with the West Omaha Driving School has taught lessons on the road longer than just about anyone else.
40 some years.
Working with teens to make them better drivers. But lately, with so many more distracted teen drivers, those texting and such, Gordon's worried.
Those type of students are just an accident looking for a place to happen.
Gordon's also worried about this. Statistics showing there are more 14 and 15-year-old drivers in the most urbanized counties in Nebraska, a nearly 50% increase since 2002 in Douglas and Lancaster counties, a more than 100% increase in Sarpy County. That compares to a 14% decrease across the rest of the state.
It's the convenience.
That's how Fred Zawanichek with Nebraska's Office of Highway Safety explains the increases. Current Nebraska law allows any 14 or 15-year-old who lives outside of city limits and more than a mile and a half from school to qualify for school driving permits. They allow teenagers as young as 14 to drive to school and any school activity. The law was designed with rural life in mind, but it also means 14 and 15-year-olds who live in sanitary improvement districts, even in subdivisions nestled within the Omaha Metro, can qualify as well. And listen to this.
Their odds of being in a crash are significantly higher than any other age group.
Even though total accident numbers for 14 and 15-year-olds are on the decline across the state, the highest numbers come from Douglas, Sarpy, and Lancaster counties.
Well, we took our findings to Nebraska lawmakers, and we found at least one who says this sort of news should be troubling for the rest of us.
Oh, absolutely.
State Senator Kathy Campbell sits on Nebraska's Transportation Committee.
The intent of the original law was really to be a farm school permit.
Campbell says the Nebraska legislature considered an expansion of school driving permits in the last few years, but says the proposals died in committee. Now, she says, the legislature has a lot more to work with to restrict the permits.
And you're bringing to light here that data, which says to me the legislature needs to take a more thorough look at it.
That is welcome news for a driving instructor.
I think something definitely has to change.
Terry Gordon, who tries to train and trust about a dozen 14 and 15-year-olds every year, teens, some of whom he says are simply not ready and not responsible enough to get behind the wheel.
I would say most 14-year-olds are not.
Ryan Luby, KETV News, Watch 7.
And the I-Team would like to hear from you. Do you think school driving permits should change? We're asking tonight on our Facebook page. Just go there and search KETV.